It's very uncomfortable for me. It's uncomfortable. Here's a joke. What's the difference between... Here's... No! Here's something funny, not funny how hot, but funny. On the way to the airport yesterday, I picked him up. And I had gone to the gas station to fill up my car, and the Powerball was like $1 trillion. And so I bought $20. And in the car, I was like, dude, I'm gonna have to announce my retirement this weekend. And he's like, what? I was like, yeah, I just bought the winning Powerball ticket. So I don't know if it even, whatever, I didn't look. I'm sure I did not win. But he was like,
somebody in California.
But he said like, so what? You're not showing up to work in July? And I was like, of course I am. Whether I win or not. Like I don't want to be remembered for, this is a really cool legacy. That
I think the first thing I said was, well, you're gonna have to buy me out of my contract.
But long story short, if I did win the Powerball, which I haven't checked the numbers yet.
So you don't do it not win. Someone in California won.
Doesn't matter, but the point is that I want to...
Doesn't matter. If I win.
It's really difficult to think about this show ending. When do y'all want it to end? Season... When my hair reaches my head.
Just got us canceled. Thanks a lot.
My favorite will come back.
Kids on the show and raise them to be the next generation.
We've already been on long enough for shows that started when we started to get canceled and come back.
Get canceled again.
And then get canceled again.
And then turn to a movie. Yes, every kid has changed the topic, but I think he and I still individually have a commitment to these characters in the story. Hopefully, I don't think we'll go past 300. 300?
I mean, look, we didn't think we were going to go past 100. So, we're like, ah, I think if we get to 100, that'd be it. I don't know.
As 666? It'd have to be like our exoskeletons playing Sam Dean. What would it be, 30 years from now? 20 years? 20 years?
I don't know, I don't count good.
He doesn't pour well.
George?
That's pretty good. Why have you never done that?
That's a bit.
Whenever I say Orwell, why do you never say George?
Because you never say Orwell.
I say it more often.
Not to me. Because I'm meant to say good. George Orwell?
Isn't there George Thorogood good also?
Yeah.
What does he do? So there's a George Orwell and a George Thorogood?
Yeah.
Oh, good?
I'm pretty sure there's a lot of Georges out there.
Is there anybody Porgy? Georgie Porgy? Thank you for your question. Do the answer, I'm sorry.
This morning you were talking about a few of the fan reactions you saw on Twitter to the season 12 finale. And I was just wondering, like, what was your guys' reaction when you saw that script and if that, like, changed at all after filming it?
I loved it. I thought it was great. honestly, because I know literally anything is possible supernatural. A few of the parts made me sad. but a few of the parts of every single finale make me sad, as a fan and as Sam. But I think it's really cool storytelling, and I think 12 years in, you've got to do some really cool, bizarre stuff to